Sean, you made a rap video about me. Now I want to turn to Little T, but listen, here's the key to being a rap immortality. The fact is, I can guarantee that my channel's better than yours, and I need your applause because someone stopped and paused and told me to ask for a new mic from Santa Claus. We know you're going through a menopause, but take a look what you've caused. You caused a local holocaust. I said I'm making a rap, you said I couldn't do it, you're just a misfit. Even you can admit my vids are legit and yours are just shit. But I'm not gonna quit cause it's a benefit. Making fun of you, you little ginger hair prick. Now I freaking hit my peak, my rhymes aren't weak and it's not bleak, your vids are antique. You live in a cottage creek and it's time for the town for critique. I'm on a kill streak. We're cooking up beef, but let me keep this beef so you understand. I'll rule the land, my boys will hit you with a candlestick on command. But beforehand, let me just check no one's carrying any contraband and shit wasn't planned. They got our hand like Alice in Wonderland. We'll have to board the land, but we're still sublime. You're gone past the deadline, it's time for you to resign.
Oh shit, dog!
Making fun of me over Instagram, you're not worth a pound, don't lift me off the ground. The only goals are score a rebound. And look up your name on YT, it says not found. Let me handle this, I've been crowned with a gift that's turned my heart to beat. My life's not neat, but let me bring the heat to you and your crew. Two words. Reply, motherfucker! Guys, if you didn't guess, that was for Sean Spallin, who mistakenly said that I'd send for him and I'd write a rap about him, and then he's held me to it for ages, so. Reply, man! Write a rap back. See if you're man enough, man. Just get out a pen and paper and then just write down a few lines.